tiles in the shops. And as we walk forward on the road, we have more tiles, mosaic tiles.
Take a picture of that.
I'm filming it. This is just like in Ephesus in Turkey. The way this is set up.
It's a lion over here.
Yeah, that's right.
There's a lion.
That is amazing.
Here's an inscription written in Greek saying who built it, who paid for it.
What year was this destroyed, Kathy?
Like around 673, 675, in there.
A.D.?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah, the city existed from about 300 B.C. to 700.